Y'all check this out, man. Welcome to my MTV Cribs, man. Welcome to my spot, man. You know what I'm saying? All right, so, man, we got the TV over there. The TV. We got, like, the chilling spot, you know what I'm saying? When you come and crash at, man. Kitchen. It's where everybody eats at, you know what I'm saying? I'm the first one to eat. Of course, I get the master chair.
MTV Cribs. Welcome to my home.
We got the pool table over here. We got another TV over here where we play music and stuff at. You know, this painting, man, I bought this painting from Jay-Z and Beyonce, man. They looked out, man. So, yeah, shout out to them. We got the trash can. You know, it's where most of the people's mixtapes go at, man. They keep sending me their mixtapes from SoundCloud. I ain't trying to hear it. Then we got the refrigerator. We ain't got nothing in there, man. You know what I'm saying? Black people like to eat. So, yeah. Couple cabinets. You know, and oh yeah, this is another painting right here. This painting right here, man, I got this from Chance the Rapper. You know, yeah, man, he just sent me this, man, just saying keep working hard, and yeah, voila. Then that's about it. Couple of chairs. That's the workout room in there. You know, gotta work out, gotta stay healthy. Trying to get everybody on that vegan, vegetarian life, including her. And this carpet right here, this carpet? Oh yeah, this carpet.
I got it from Keisha Tyler, who changed me from, you know, life.
And then we got the books over here, you know what I'm saying, to get educated, man.
Yeah, you like to read over here. Well, I don't.
Reading is life.
And we got that DirecTV, you know? So if you need a volume and shit, you got to turn up the volume. You know, if you want Apple, you know, audio, click that shit, you feel me? See, and I turn on the music. I just turn on the music, and then if you want cable, then you can change the channel. Wow. Apple TV, come on. Oh, okay, see, look, I just turned on the TV for y'all. What if I want to change the music? Can I do that?
And
we need some
what?
Oh,
what? I don't know what you're talking about, but I guess that's what she's talking about. Wait, is this practice? Is this the real deal? Alright. Oh my, I know she ain't trying to sell me. That's the pool. We got some questions to ask. Let's see. This can't be correct, yo. You low-key can like live up here. Won't nobody know. Instead of having water come out, you got like alcohol and juice coming out. Bro, this is false advertisement. I'm so hurt. I can't believe they think that's supposed to be a pool. I don't know what she's doing. Oh, that's smart. Little homie in there floating. Y'all can't see him, it's too much water. He floating in there somewhere. I see him, but y'all don't see him. That little man floating. Oh, yeah, you do that. So what's that out there?
That's my bathroom. Oh,
man.
Hey, look at Ruby hop off the thing and go. Come in the tree.
That's some bullshit. Okay, persons having currently active diarrhea or who have had active diarrhea within the previous 14 days shall not be allowed to enter the pool water.
Well, I took shits, not diarrhea.
So you can't enter the pool.
Yeah, I can't enter the pool. It's gonna tell me I can't do that.
Let's make it work.
It's not a pool. I'm very ashamed of myself. When I ashamed of myself, I'm just building. I'm as big as this building is. Cause I can do this shit. At least I got a gym though.
I got bad news.
Why, you left your camera?
Nah, I gotta. Did I leave my camera?
Huh?
I think I did leave my camera.
You left your camera?
I think so.
Now you forget. You knew what the fuck you were doing. You See, knew where you were going.
I mean, it's like trying to like figure out what we gonna do. You know what I'm saying? I wanted to smooth hit that beach. You know what I'm saying? Like, I was trying to bring my friend along. You know, and you know, everything was just happening so fast. Yo, that thing keep coming off, man. It's time for the camera. I mean, it's nothing really wrong with the camera, but you know, when things stop, you know, just all right, you ready?
Let me get naked.
All right, so that is it, y'all, man. She about to leave, you know what I'm saying? Hey, hey. It's gonna be a little party next time.
I know, it's okay.